Blessed Love, this is Subi. Now check this out now, people. I want you all to share this. Yeah? If you or anyone contracted the coronavirus in the Philadelphia area, maybe you want to check if anyone that came around you went to Gina Jennings Church or attends Gina Jennings Church. You will see in this video where this man actually said he had the virus, knew that he had the virus, and still went to church. Now we know that Philadelphia is one of the hotspots. Yeah, people lost their lives, people lost loved ones in Philadelphia. Maybe somebody from the church has the virus or had the virus and will expose someone to it or exposed someone to the virus. And that person may have succumbed to the virus. We don't know. But it is important for you to investigate. Follow the lead. Follow the lead and report it to the authorities. If you know someone that went to this church and that person came around you and you got sick, it's time for you to take actions. All right? Don't know, Subi out. Yeah, man, comment anything when I want to comment. Yeah, man, I expose him. Yeah, when I see it, I never hide.